This is the Bostich 3-hole punch. It can do up to 12 sheets of paper. I'm using it on a heavier vinyl that I'm using in a Cricut machine later just to show you. It does perfectly circular holes, and it has a running reservoir at the bottom that catches all of the extra pieces, so you can empty it out and then go ahead and dump that in the trash. So it's made of pretty much all metal, which is really nice. It has a nice overall weight and a really smooth punching action.